This is Patrick Ryan from Creative Energy Solutions. We're getting prepared to apply the first apply of Supermax Natural Fertilizer onto this alfalfa field. And as you can see, it's about a 20-acre parcel. The report is that growth is slow. First cutting doesn't usually take place till the second week of June. That's been for the last 5 years. It's a high quality alfalfa seed that's been planted. No real good reason. The ground is a clay. However, it's not insufficient, and it's actually very nutritious and got good moisture on the ground, good pH, 6.5 to 7. However, it still has some slow growth. Today's date is April 29th. As you can see by looking at this tire, the growth is about 6 inches as of April 29th. We're categorizing and documenting what kind of results we get with the fertilizer, and we'll look forward to taking readings over the next 6 weeks, or at least over the next 30 days, and hopefully we're pretty confident anyway that we're going to see. Wake me up, wake me up inside. Can't wake up.